With people across the city struggling, it is no surprise to hear that one church in Walton has seen its food bank demand increase tenfold as people in the local community are pushed into poverty during the coronavirus crisis. Before the pandemic, the service was on offer for just one morning a week. However, with demand being so high, it's now operating 5 days a week and is struggling to keep up with demand.
There's obviously lots of people who are worried and afraid, and so people are self-isolating. So we've had people coming to us because they're self-isolating, wanting deliveries for food. But also there's been a lot of people waiting for benefits to come through. Those who have perhaps either been furloughed or laid off and have struggled to get the correct referrals. And so we've had a lot of people coming to us without referrals, looking for food because obviously they can't get hold of food any other way. A number of social workers and care workers now come to us fairly regularly for help with their clients. We've had some members of the community who have delivered some of the food parcels for us as well. And early on, we had some people come to us and say, can we help? And so we have those, we can ring at this sort of short notice, and they're willing to come and drive and deliver for us, which is really good. Always looking for help, particularly it's the tins of veg, tins of soup, tins of rice, you know, desserts, rice puddings, things like that. Because they last, then they're always good things that we can keep on the shelves. But the shelves seem to be emptying